Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna just... I mean, I'm assuming it's gonna spawn in a lot harder enemies, but for now, we're just gonna punch these things. No, 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 why is it doing that? Oh, secret found. Oh, wait, what?
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past.
What?
The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
I thought I'd have to fight them. Super shotgun. It's not a regular shotgun. It's a super shotgun. Whoa! Alright, you can shoot them into other things.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Don't give me any ammo. How can I shoot anyone? Game be silly. Game be silly. Right. So basically, I'm gonna shoot them.
Attention,
people at these
all
people.
Mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
That's what I've got to try and do. Keep as many people, those flame people, alive as possible. So then you can do that. they insta-kill those? Alright. Okay, okay. Oh, this gives us like the map, doesn't it? Whoa, 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 whoa. That did pretty well there, to be fair, I think. Okay, okay, okay. Heavy and super heavy demons stay on fire for longer. No. Resource drops get pulled from much further away. Loot magnet, that's quite good. As long as your max health, all health pickups contribute to blood punch. That's quite cool. As long as your max army contributes to blood punch. I think this one. What's that? That's armor. That's ammo, so we'll do armor first. Because obviously I've not got armor. And we got this. Oh, nice. Little token things. Around again. Interesting. I wonder what I've got to do with that though. Just that. But what is the next step? Thank you. we gotta go to that. Now I know what to do. So I gotta go on that. Really? I'm very bad at doing parkour. Everyone knows that already, so. Even further up. Yeah. Let me go another one then. Gonna be up there. You can't go that way. Okay, before we get some more Doom Parkour, thanks everyone for watching. If you've enjoyed today's content, then please do consider liking and subscribing. It does help out the channel quite a lot, and hopefully I'll catch everyone on the stream or video sometime soon.